Hi there, folks. In this video, I'm going to show you how to recover a formatted hard drive on your Mac. If you recently formatted your hard drive and want to recover data from it, contrary to popular belief, the data is actually still on your hard drive and it is possible to recover it. The only thing is you need a special Mac data recovery software in order to get it back. My advice is if you do want to get these files back, though, you want to act quickly. Although the files are still there on the lower levels of your hard drive, they can be overwritten at any time, so I recommend that you download Mac data recovery software as soon as possible.
So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box below. And here is the website. It's important that we're going to scroll down and select Mac Data Recovery right here. For those of you who click the link in the description box, that will bring you directly to this page. And then we're going to scroll down and click Download. And this is going to download, and next you're going to install the software. I already have the software, so I won't be doing this step, but simply follow the instructions. And here is the software. First we're going to do is click Recover Data. And this is going to give us a whole bunch of options between Quick Recover, Deleted Recovery, Formatted Media, and Search Lost Deleted Volumes, as well as like Photo Recovery, CD Recovery, iPod Recovery, and RAW Recovery is a basically a last-ditch effort. If none of these options work, then RAW Recovery, which probably takes the longest, but it will completely recover the hard drive. For a formatted hard drive, I recommend that you click Formatted Media Lost File Recovery. This scan may take a little while, but if you just let it run in the background or do it, you know, when you're busy doing other stuff, this will completely restore a formatted hard drive. So we'll click this, and then we're going to click the hard drive that we want to recover. And then click the next arrow here. And here are the results of the scan. You can scroll down and see all the information here that it recovered. What I like to do is click File List and get them all that way. So this way you can choose what you want to recover. In most cases you probably want to recover everything, but if you just want, say for example, photos, you can just click through and figure out which one you want, select it, and then click Recover. Or if you want to just select all, you can go up here, select all, and recover them that way. One thing to keep in mind, you need to recover the files to a drive that is separate from the drive that you just scanned. It may not let you recover to the same drive, so I recommend that you plug in some kind of external device, or if you have two hard drives on your computer, you can recover the files to a different drive from the one that was just scanned. So that's really all there is to it. If you need to recover your formatted hard drive on your Mac, just simply visit the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net. And then select Mac Data Recovery, or click the direct link in the description box below, and then select from one of these scan options. I recommend Formatted Media or Quick Recovery if you don't have time for that. And that's really it. So once again, the website is www.recovering-deleted-files.net. Go there, download the Mac Data Recovery software, scan your computer, and see if it helps. Good luck.